Let's go, you go!
My first experience working on my national team was like, you know, as a young boy, like I was so frightened, you know, like you meet all the big stars. So like they don't see them joining at the system. So like we would like, we always look up to them, like for all we're able to get our own space. First half, I think it was a system, you know, and I think also it would be frightened because of the name of Nigeria, because of the players. But afterwards, we go second half. We'll go first half, second half, we can't play. We'll go inside, we'll go talk about the tactics. Then we'll all stick together. Then we can implement what did the coach say. And exactly what did the coach say, and so we'll go implement them, and it works.
And Sierra Leone have got an equalizer!
Okay, I mean another type of footballer, we are skillful, you know, like fast, you know. Like when I get the ball, I need to reverse. I always want to go commit the defenders, you know. Because by commit them, either I will get a chance for score or cause penalty or free kick, who knows how to kill the free kicker, go put her inside. Then I mean I also player, we always want to contribute to the team, you know. Not me alone. I know me not like a selfish player. Like if I see a chance for play for somebody, me score. Because at the same time, we score and I will all win. So when the team came, you know, like I was so shocked, like I can't believe, you know, until I sit down at the flight, you know, I sit down inside the flight, I was like, okay, it did happen. It don't happen though. You know, I'm able to sleep at the flight because I still didn't imagine like if this is true until I land at Sweden, I said okay. Well, my special moment in my football career and the time I play in Sweden, where I scored 8 goals in one match. That would be first half. And the highest goal scorer, I get 19 goals, I get 12 goals. Then first half, I scored 4. And that can be the top goal scorer. So in get 19, I get 20. So that the best moment for me in my career, that for a single game, I scored 8 goals. This one are the message to the young ones. One play football, one for Big Mamekal, one for Big Mame Buyatoure, one for be the next. I don't know how to call him Ronaldo, Messi, and we country. I just want to inspire you, say it will become like that in our life, you know. You just need for focus and determine, you know. You need to be perseverance as well. Work hard.